I'm here.
Well, there's no more cars in the impound lot.
Okay, well, there's some over here.
Oh, yeah, we're in the suburbs. There's plenty. Or, no, we're in the city. There's plenty of cars out here. So it's going to be like we're a kid in Candyland.
We are. Guess I'll go head for the cars. Always such interesting looking little hot rods.
Oh, yeah. I'm not sure what these things are.
Oh, wait, hold on.
They're little roadsters.
Yeah, more or less are.
Fire trucks! Oh my gosh, fire trucks!
You never seen a fire truck?
No, but they're worth a lot of material.
Oh, well, you know what? I'm gonna steal this other fire truck.
Is that a grand piano? Oh my gosh, I wanna smash it.
Oh wow, those are worth a lot of parts. Oh, there it is.
I don't know, can you fit two people in these tiny things? Those cars are so small. They're like, kind of like go-karts.
I know.
All these cars, they're like everywhere.
I'm not gonna bitch.
Oh yeah, I love cars. I love smashing them.
Whee! It's so weird hitting the tires. Oh.
Fight something now?
Not really. Can't snipe! Oh, you guys are just gonna... Oh shit, hit the tire. Oh, okay, I see him.
Hey, stop breaking my cars. It's for me.
Mine! Oh, somebody else stealing your cars?
Well, the husks are.
Need help!
Oh, that person sounded kind of close. Oh, okay, somebody else got her. Alan, the zombies on the other side of the store. I murdered the zombies.
What's an objective? Do you have any other objectives in your mission other than
no.
helping out Lars?
Nope, just hunting Lars.
Oh, okay.
I think I might have accomplished the other one that was grabbing supplies.
Oh, okay. So now you just need to do two more level 15 missions?
No, I think this is my last one.
Okay.
Can't bitch. It's quick and easy. Ooh, finally cabinet. No, just grab
oh,
a bunch
I
of...
love the city. So much metal.
Oh, the metal. With a little bit of punk.
Oh, look at all these meters. Parking meters. Look at all these coins. I can't collect them, but it'd be nice if I could.
It would be.
Yeah, well, I guess in a post-apocalyptic land, money doesn't really mean a whole lot.
No. Or just a barter setup.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Oh, apparently they already found it and they're impatient.
Another fire truck. Oh, wait, no, I found it. It's right next to the fire station.
Huh. That's a weird spot for a fire truck.
Yeah, it's like by itself, too.
Oh, shit, no! Damn it! I wasn't supposed to use my double jump. Damn it.
Don't worry, it'll recharge.
No, but it took out half my health because I fell.
Oh.
That was oh knowing about. I technically could have made the jump.
Reminds me of the Ghostbusters place.
You know, I haven't watched a new one yet.
Yeah, well, don't.
I just want to check it out for fandom. There's a treasure around me.
Dan Aykroyd is actually even blamed the director Feig about how little success it's had.
Really?
Yeah. So it's like they all basically turned on Paul Feig.
Wow.
Let's kill something.
And they probably should have turned on him sooner because the guy basically insulted the core audience fandom, which is like the fandom, people that knew about Ghostbusters and were going to go back to watch it for nostalgia.
Mm-hmm.
That is a big audience, and you don't want to alienate them.
No, not really. Pretty much the main people that saves your shit. You got some bricks out of a giant pile of bricks.
Really?
I know! It's amazing!
Gosh, last time I checked a pile of bricks, I found a gun.
Really?
Wow, yeah.
That's an interesting place.
Oops.
Yeah, I guess maybe someone thought, oh, I'm gonna hide my gun here.
I'll need it later.
In a pile of bricks. That makes perfect sense.
Nice. Funny. Ooh, urinals.
Oh, I got my, my Remy assault rifle leveled up to 20. So I got 2 level 20 weapons now.
Oh, jeez. You ready to murder everything, huh?
Well, it's not enough.
No, probably not.
Failed at my base defense.
Well, yeah, you were by yourself on something that required 12 people, probably. And
yeah.
You're only allowed 4.
Man, I can't believe that those guys managed to tear through my wall so easily. I'm like, what the heck, man? I spent time, a lot of time on those walls.
Uh-huh.
They just clawed right through them like it was tissue paper.
Bitches?
Like wet tissue paper.
Not today, chum. Stay down.
Ladies up.
Yeah, I wish you can actually craft these nuts and bolts from, like, the metal you collect.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're kind of hard to come by. Destroying a car only gives you, like, 2.
There you are.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm finding survivors.
Well, that's good.
Good bonus at the end. I still like finding bullets and stuff in beds.
That's always funny. Like, we find bullets everywhere. Because this is a post-apocalyptic world. Bullets are, like, everywhere.
Which is interesting, because technically it all hit, like, overnight, and this is, like, a week later.
Yeah,
I believe is the
I
concept.
Know.
So apparently everybody was already loaded on bullets, sleeping with their gun.
Oh yeah. Thank God for the Second Amendment.
No kidding. America!
We can call this Gunland.
I attempted to commit suicide again.
Did you jump down a cliff?
No, I jumped off of a building. I thought I was gonna land on top of the roof. I was wrong. Okay. Glue. Here. Oh, it's one of these.
I think that other people on our team are probably just mining resources too.
Yeah, that's what it seems like. Let's do this crystal. What's that?
Have you found the use for the quartz crystals yet? I think there's a trap that uses them, but none of the weapons use them.
Yeah, oh, those are the one trap you were asking me about, the flash one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, did you figure out what they did, or...
I believe they just kind of stop them, stall them for a moment.
Oh, alright.
I think they fire something as well, but...
Bright lights, I guess that makes sense. Be useful, you know, if there's like a spike trap right next to them and you have to wait for it to reload.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Gets them to build up a little bit.